Constantino.
¿Qué vale?
Pound for pound.
Little Giant Boxing.
Respect, so much love for the
WBC. You told something about the Canelo moving up to the 168 to the cruiserweight. How difficult will it be for Canelo with your experience moving forward for a guy with 175?
Well, you know, I put this Donnie back in the day. His size was just incredible. Because he hurt me pretty much every time he hit me.
People see the skill. They don't see the
heart. They don't see the
brain. It's the things you don't see that he has that is beyond almost anybody. That's the things you don't see. It's the kind of thing that's hard to say what would happen if this or that. Nobody matched that. So I don't know if anybody's ever had that opportunity or experience to take and what would happen. So that's a lot of criticism. But nobody I know has ever had the intestines going to mental capacity to improve and improvise and adapt and overcome.
Do you recommend Canelo that move to go to cruiserweight?
I mean, it depends. I mean, when I fight Donnie, I said, oh, he's too big. This is it. You know what? I just had heart, and I wanted his title too. There's two titles. 168.
175.
Yes. But when he first hit me, I said, maybe I made a mistake.
So, what is your opinion about Canelo's career?
You know, I've always thought Canelo was going to be special, and he's proving it. I mean, but you know what? You can't take anyone like
him. Absolutely. Do you see the Mike Tyson exhibition with Roy Jones? What do you say?
You know what? In fact, I called and did commentary on the fight. And when I was in my car, my phone went off the hook. All my friends would say, hey, man, that was a great, great fight, great show, and everything else. So it was positive.
So Duran told us that he wants another exhibition with you.
Roberto!
He goes.
I told him that we can do it. Let's talk. So we haven't had that conversation yet.
Okay, breaking news.
Do I look serious?
Do you like that type of fights, exhibition fights with all Indians?
Yes, it's okay. So, I mean, yes, it's entertaining, and we need to be entertained. That's all that matters. It's exciting, you know, especially when they talk trash, almost too much trash. But you know what? It's going to help boxing. In fact, I think it's a plus.
But what about the YouTubers, like the brothers, Paul?
You know what? You know, this world has changed. I mean, it's been what? I've been out of the ring for 40 years. Hopefully not longer. But you know, I think times have changed. Different platforms now.
I didn't see Donnie welcome beats about that.
It's entertainment. It's people entertainment. Enjoy it.
That's why
let them enjoy it.
Yes.
It's not, you know, we're not commenting on it as boxing or as great fighters, but if people enjoy the entertainment, let them enjoy it. Like it's like the exhibition. Mike and Roy look like they're having a good time. That's what I loved about it.